Hello, composers! Today we introduce the new version of Graphical MIDI Tools, the plugin for Sibelius that brings in a piano roll view of the score, enabling you to fine-tune the playback of your music. In this release, we are thrilled to announce the Graphical Tempo Module, which allows you to edit the tempo curve graphically. Now you can draw your custom ritardandos, accelerandos, or other tempo inflections, which will enhance the realism of your score playback. To edit the tempo curve, click on the tab located top left and the tempo track will unfold. Use the mouse to insert nodes and draw the tempo curve. To erase nodes, use the right mouse button. This will activate the eraser. Several editing options are available on the left side of the tempo track. Use the snap menu to align your nodes to a note value. Choose whether to work with jump or ramp nodes. And you can make use of GMT's innovative feature, the chomp mode. Traditionally, when you add a node, the curve maintains its value until the end of the score or until another node is met to the right. The chomp mode allows you to edit the curve while limiting the alterations to the mouse dragging range, just as if you were biting the curve. The chomp mode comes in handy, for example, when adding small ritardandos at the end of a measure or phrase. You can zoom the tempo curve vertically with the use of GMT's unique pendulum control. Drag the upper or lower weight to set the BPM viewing range. To adjust the size of the tempo track, use the lever control located at the left of the tempo track. The lever has three positions for small, medium, or full window size. If there is a tempo indication written in the score, GMT will display it in a text box. You can override its default behavior by drawing the curve over it. GMT will dim the text box, signifying that your custom edit is now in effect. To re-establish the original behavior, simply click on the dimmed text box, and GMT will restore its default effect. The Graphical Tempo Module is an important addition to the GMT family of tools, which includes the automation lanes, the velocity editor, and the note editor. With these tools, you can create more realistic performances of your score, all without ever leaving Sibelius. To get GMT or to learn more, please visit graphicalmiditools.com. That's all for today. Thanks for watching and all the best.